Today's video is going to show you how to set up a guest account within macOS X. The first step is to open up System Preferences. This is located in your Applications folder. When you've opened up System Preferences, select the Users and Groups option from the System option. At the bottom, you'll notice that there is a Guest User option. Now, you'll have to click on the lock within the bottom left-hand corner to be able to access the preferences. However, all you need to do is enter your password. Now, when you select Guest User, you can then check the button that says Allow Guests to Log Into This Computer. Now, guest users are basically blank users that when you log out, all the data is deleted. Now, this is quite advantageous in that if you let a new user use your Mac, they can mess it up pretty badly, change everything around. However, the second they log off, that data is overwritten and reset. Now, once we've clicked on the plus symbol and we go to our fast user switching, we can either select guest user from the list or use the login window option. To disable a guest user, simply uncheck the option. You may have to use the padlock in the bottom left hand corner to get access, but once again, all you do is you put in your user password. Once you've unchecked it, the guest user will disappear from the list and the account is gone. Guest user accounts are really useful for giving people access to your Mac. They really can't screw it up because once they log off, everything is deleted. Please subscribe to the video channel for more Mac tips and tricks videos. Thank you.